And then the other thing about it, to get like a really heavy sound, is voicing some of the power chords with the fifth below the root. Okay, so what I'm doing there, it's just a little bit of a chromatic approach.